Hey guys, welcome back to Kendall's Crazy World. Today we're gonna be cleaning my room. It's kind of a mess. Also, my bed is full of like random crap. And then up here, I just have like this perfume. And I have like a Pandia succulent. This is I absolutely love this. This isn't part of the video, I just want to show you. It's like, there's three sets, on, off, and there's a timer on. Here. The lights are actually off. It's just like, you guys are like right above my window. But yeah, so it's like, I'm going to turn it off. So it doesn't really matter. And because I'm not using it. But let's get started. So first I'm going to start by... I got these. I'm wearing some socks. I got this alpaca. It says rough day, and then I'm wearing the other socks. So I'm gonna put these in my sock drawer. I withed the ankle. You can't even see me. I'm sorry. I think I have a lisp. I've been saying that really, like, I've been saying with or like with. I think there's like a big old gap. And airs and coming between my teeth. I said teeth. Exactly. This. And I also got some belts because I'm going to use some for school. Dress code because it has to be. Okay, I'm just going to stop talking and do the same. I might do like a collage or collage. I don't know what it's called, so don't come at me. I don't know why my dirty clothes are over there. But we're probably going to be using it a lot. So there's also a bunch of just like trash, clean trash over there. My crush doesn't see my account, but my crush made this picture for me. Quit. It's supposed to be a joke, because he wants to be a cartoonist when he grows up. And that sounds sad, but it's not. Okay, I need to stop. So these are just underwear, bras, all that kind of stuff. Then, talking, I just stepped! Ow! I just stepped on this thing. It was like that. It doesn't even work. It's like broken. Ran out of battery. But I'm gonna show the outfit for the day. I'm just wearing this like sweatshirt. Little like scrunchy, half up, half down. Black leggings and these. Oh my god. Let's start by cleaning up the floor. These are my school shoes. Or these to school every day. They're kind of dirty. But I'm just going to put those right there. Where's this random ball? I want like 20 of these in a claw machine. And I don't know what to do with them. I would do a giveaway, but I don't know how to. Two of them right here and in my closet. There's literally bags full of them. Oh my god. Okay, I need to stop acting like a 5-year-old. Okay. Dirty, not dirty. Okay. Sorry if this is like really long in this video. But gonna like pick up the floor basically now. I'm hoping that my camera doesn't like die because I also have a lot of storage on this chip thing, or whatever you call it. On this thing, on that little chip. But I have a lot of storage, or I don't have a lot of storage. I have like I used up a lot of storage. So I'm praying that it does not die on me, or like completely like shut down. So yeah, just putting all my clothes away right now. These aren't really that fine. You guys want to see my dirty drawers. I would be closing, like, cleaning my drawers, but that could be another video. Because mine has, like, doors on it. It has, like, four drawers. Seven drawers and, like, a door. And you literally can't see me. I feel so bad. I wish you guys could like sit up here, but the stupid camera charger will not do it. It's too short. And then, so I'm gonna make my bed. Also, all the crap is off my bed. So I'm gonna make my bed real quick. I'll also show you the finished product of it. You guys got a little sneak peek on it before, but like, I'm a bit too into it. By the time this video is over, I can probably take the camera off and before you guys like come at me on my making skills, I don't make my bed every day. I don't have to. I'm just choosing to. Because why not? So yeah, don't come out that much. Oh my god. But let me just make it bad. Okay. Okay, we're literally almost done. I just have to this case. Is, I don't have like a trash bag that I can use or anything. Like I didn't clean. I was like, I like haven't posted in a long, long time. So yeah. I know my dad and them. Other weekend, as some of you might know.